This is Mark Watchman from Making the Cut with tonight's predictions for the NBA. First off, you have Philadelphia heading to Atlanta. They're trying to stave off elimination. They've blown an 18-point lead and a 26-point lead the last two games. They are favored by three tonight. So we talk about so much of what we're going to learn about Philly tonight, but we're going to also learn a lot about the Atlanta Hawks tonight. Are they mature enough to close out the Philadelphia 76ers, the top seed, on their own home floor? I mean, Atlanta has this game at home. They have a chance to lock it up in the ATL tonight. Are they mature enough to do that? Can Nate McMillan get big performances out of players he needs to get big performances out of? Doc Rivers is a different situation. He has a more veteran squad. He has guys that he just needs to be better. And as much as we get on Embiid, it's Ben Simmons that needs to be better, and Doc has to bring out the good in him. And frankly, Tobias Harris also has to be better tonight. This is a tough situation for Philadelphia. They're favored by 3 points. This is probably going to be a one or two possession a game. So this comes down to the way you want to go is if you believe that Atlanta can close out on their home floor, then obviously you're going to take the Hawks plus three. If you think that Philadelphia has some sort of championship pedigree, then you think you're going to want to take the Sixers minus three. At this point, I don't know. For me, it's a toss-up. I'm going to lean towards going with Atlanta plus three just for the simple fact is it gives me some wiggle room if Philadelphia wins tonight. I think it'll be a close game. I don't think that the Sixers or the Hawks win by a lot. So I'm going to take the Hawks plus the points. In the second game, same situation. Utah will be trying to stave off elimination on the road at the Clippers. I have a different feel about this. This is only 2 points. I love the Jazz minus the two. Conley is going to be a game time decision. A little bit of time will give Donovan Mitchell to have his ankle get a little bit better on the time. I think Utah wins this game. And in a way, you know, it could be one of those 7 to 11 point ranges, but definitely I would go with the Jazz tonight. So my two picks tonight are the Hawks plus the three, because again, they're getting points. They're at home. I feel like if Philadelphia wins, it'll be close. And I like the Utah Jazz minus two, even though it's in Los Angeles, because no Kawhi, Utah is getting healthier. They could have Conley tonight. I love the Jazz with or without Conley.